You know, it's not very safe out here. We could get hurt.
Why would I care? It's not like anybody can find us here. We're safe.
We're in back country. There's nothing safe about this, and there never will be.
Listen, sis, it was either that or some old, worn-out barn. You have to be happy of what I come up with, because I'm the one taking care of you from now on.
We both know that's a lie. I should be the one taking care of you. You're my younger sister, for God's sakes. I'm worried about you. Haven't you realized that by now? The choices you're making can not only get us hurt, but other people as well. We're runaways, nothing more, nothing less. But that doesn't mean we have to be savage about it. Think about it, please. I just don't want anything bad to happen to you.
You're acting like I'm a fool still. Honestly, I'm 14. I can take care of myself.
Father will be looking for us. And what happens when he finds us, huh? How are you going to explain to him that you ran away from home just because you didn't get what you want?
You're not Mom, you know. And even if Father catches us, I'll make sure that I'll run away as fast as I can.
And what happens when there's nowhere to run anymore? What happens when you're trapped like a mouse? He's the cat about to rip your throat out. What happens then?
I'll be dead. So are you gonna run with me?
Yes.
I will.
We'll die together.